Hello everyone, this is SynthK here with another round of Golf It. Today the one I pulled up, again this is ones I've downloaded and haven't played yet, is called Cozy Lake 50 Holes. So this may be a long one. We'll see. So I have no idea how difficult it is or anything. So let's get started on it. Oh, we're starting out easy enough. Looks like, let's see, everything's twos and threes. You know what? I am going to, let's see, how do I do this? I'm going to turn the music off. It sounds like there's some, background birds and water and stuff. I don't know if they'll show up with just the sound here. I heard a little bird there in my right headset. Well, we're starting off pretty straightforward. This may be one of those that is just a long game, but not difficult. Or it may surprise me and all of a sudden get really crazy. I'm not going to try to jump all that. Oh, probably should have. I figured it was behind that block. That's not too bad. Also, unless it gets a lot harder, I'm not going to V on these. Ah, come on, Ken. That was a bad shot. But I'm going to reset. Okay. So. Yeah, I hear some water splashing. Must have been from that fountain or something. Oh, I see the water right behind us here. Yeah. Oh, almost got a hole in one. How do I do this once a par two? That did get me in there. Do I go for the jump shot or not? Let's do it. Okay, I won't do it. Didn't hit that one hard enough, that's for sure. Stay up there, stay up there. Good. I am not going to try to go over at an angle here, because I have a feeling that will just shoot me straight off. Let's just go over this way. Come on, come out of there enough I can bounce around. Nope, I'm going to have to go up and back down. Not over to the other side. That is not what I wanted to do. There we go. Not enough to get in there. Well, my first over par here. Let's see if I've never tried to shoot one of these bow ties at this angle. I'm going to try going straight on, see what happens here. Over, yeah. That was good. Those things are tricky, because they'll send you ways you don't expect or fly out over the top. Yeah, I'm going to do a aerial view of this one too. Being 50 holes, it should be pretty extensive. Okay, V. Head up into the sky. I've actually got it pretty tied in here. It goes a ways over that way. A few water ponds. Looks like we got a waterfall there. We don't get too close to it, so we probably won't hear much of it. Okay, let's head back down. Par 3. Okay, yeah, it's not too bad. It looked like I thought earlier it was going to swing around a lot more. Up the stairway. Now this is going to be tricky because... is there a... Let's roll back down. Okay, and there's nothing. This one's going to be tricky. Let's see how we can do it here. Yep, not hard enough. Because you got to do it in one shot. There we go. Two over, not too bad. Oh, stuck by that one. Oh, this one's a par two also. Okay, jump over and around. Okay, so there's enough flat area up there. There's some water lapping from the lake. Just out of curiosity. Okay, yeah, I hear it a little bit in the left ear. Not much in the right ear. Okay. Enough playing with the sound. Let's see, we got a open loop and a bow tie. Can I do something like this? Well, that wasn't what I was thinking. I mean, that works really good. Oh, come on. Way up there. Nope, a little too hard. Get a little straighter here. Still too hard. Go too hard, you hit that roof. Go too soft, you do that. Ah! Nope. You go over that. Okay, this is going to be a tricky one. There we go. No, don't go. Don't do it. Okay. 7 on a par 3. Not a good one there. Oh, this shouldn't be too bad. Oh, okay. Still shouldn't be too bad. As long as you're lined up. Par 2. I am still not good enough to get good angles off the round edges, so I don't even try to do it in one shot. I almost got a par on that one, got right to the edge of it. Okay. Nope, around it. In those 50 holes, this is a pretty fast course. Let's see, we've got a couple of spots over there. Doesn't look like there's anything I have to worry about going out, so I'm not going to worry about that. There we go. There's another little pond down there, cattails around it. That's pretty. And a good job with the artwork slash layout of this. I like it. So let's see. We've got an awful lot of part twos here in a row. Couple more, and then we get into some fours. Now, is that a jump out over the lake, or not over the lake, just over some grasslands. A little harder than that, Ken. Still a little harder. Come on, hit the right button there; it'll help. That's too hard. These are the ones I'm having trouble with, is these jump ones, which is typical for me. Okay, so we got two ways to go, three ways to go around this and get in the middle, which you'd almost have to do there. I could catch it off of those two and go to the right one, or I go around the back side. I won't try going around the back side. That looked like the most interesting way. A little harder, I might have gotten it in one. There's the cattails down there with the water. No, let's just do this. Oh, okay. Should have gone a little harder on that. So I still should be able to get a birdie here. Except I hit it too hard. I guess it's around behind this. Oh, okay, I could go all the way around the left side. Can I just do it like that? Yeah, it is sloping enough. I thought there was... Wasn't there just a big wall there? Maybe not. I guess not. I was thinking there was, but I'm probably thinking of the previous hole. So let's see, I want to go in there, so let's go up out here. Nope, but and I can't quite make it in there. Let's see if this works. Nope, didn't get that angle right. Okay, so we got two options here. One up over the top and one way... Wait a minute. Oh, that's 30. Oh, it's way back. There's the other one I'm seeing. Okay, so they're both way back there. Yeah, I wish that didn't have so much brush on it. Let's see if I catch it like that. Oh, that's okay. Oh! I didn't realize that was up a step. I thought it was just a wall there I had to go around. Well, now I'm... Say, I can't get in there. I messed up on that one. That's kind of odd up there. Okay, 33, little pond. And there's no wall on the back, so we should be able just to do that, yeah. Okay, go over the wall or up to the top. To make sure, no, that's 33. Why would you go that way? I guess maybe there's a trick shot by bouncing off the wall. I'm not going to worry about that. Oh, wasn't expecting a Booster. Yeah, I got close there, but not quite. Do I go for it? Oh, yeah. Oh, almost got it, too. Yeah, that was a pretty straightforward one. Now we're getting there. I said this is a long course, but a fast course. Nope. A little harder. Oh, I thought that was over. That's going to be hard because I'm going to hit that roof there. See? You know what? I'm going around. That's, should have done that to begin with. Yeah, look at that. Could have gone in too. Okay, well, I got a triple bogey on that one. I can bounce off there. I'm going to go back this way. I don't think I'll get it. Oh, close, though. Okay, these are both 38. I don't want to wind up on this side of the Wombusical card. Nope. That's not going to work. I want to wind up. Still going to wind up on that side of the wall. Dang it. Dang it. Dang it. Dang it. Go around. Go around. Good. Okay. Yeah, almost got it there. Okay, we got three down there. We got a wall there. I can hear that waterfall. Wow, okay, so how do I do this? I guess I just kind of need to do like that. Oh, that put me down too far. Let's just go straight off the edge. There we go. And that was a part two, huh? I guess if you get the first shot right, you're okay, as long as you don't wind up in that little box there. 40 we got there. Down there. Oh boy, that one's going to be tough. And this is a par 2. That's going to put me down. Oh no, it did. There's a little lip there. Good. Okay. So we're on the last 10 now. I hope you guys are enjoying this one. I know this is kind of a long game here. And, you know, fairly straightforward. Hopefully you're not finding it boring. It's, you know, mostly just straightforward. Not a lot of challenge or frustration. But, you know, if you're in the mood for something mellow, this is perfect. So you got 42 up there, 42 down there. We're getting out a lot more of where there's two options. So I could... I want to go up. And if I make it, I'm in. Yeah, if not, you go all the way down. This one, wherever it sends me. Yeah, well, that wasn't where I wanted it to send me. That was not good. Nope, down the backside. And these, the rest all put on, there's a mix of... Go in. Yeah, okay, so I only got a bogey. That's not too bad. I don't think I'm going to make par on this, though. If I get a bunch of really easy ones, get a bunch of hole-in-ones, might be able to. 113 to 121, I don't know. Oh, man. Okay, let's do it this way then. Okay. Nope. And we're coming in the final stretch here. Now, I knew that one wasn't going to make it. Maybe? Yeah. Nope, not gonna make par. Oh, getting sneaky there. And I, you know what, I'm gonna have to go this way. So nothing crazy difficult, but getting a little sneaky here at the end. Can I get it right behind it? Yeah. That's really the only way to do that one. Yeah, there might be some way to do a magical number of bounces and get it in one. So we're on to the last hole. Oh, so if you're not dead nut straight on. There we go. Okay, not too bad. So I really didn't do too bad. 5 over par on this one. I'm going to give it a thumbs up. I do like this game. It's a little bit on the long side, but it's fun. Fairly easy. A few things there to keep you on your toes, but not that much. I liked it. I kind of like turning the music off on it and just hearing the little bit of birds and water sounds. I don't know how well those are going to come up in the recording. Hopefully they did. Anyhow, if you like this course, give us a thumbs up. Let me know if you like courses that are long like this. If you guys like it, I'll put more of them up as I come across them. If you don't like it, if you think this is just too long and boring, say so also there. I won't put up ones like this then. So, let me know what you think. If you'd like to give it a thumbs up. If you like watching these games, go ahead and subscribe. I would appreciate that. This is all for fun, so it's not a matter of trying to make any money off this. I'm just doing it because I enjoy it, and I hope there's a few of you out there that enjoy it. And I will be back in about another week with a round of golf. Bye!